Welcome back to Grandia Redux. Little thing to know before you come in here. Make sure you're carrying some stuff that removes status ailments. There is an enemy in here that inflicts magic block, and you might need that for healing. But other than that, you know, standard stuff, you know, super herbs, just because I have them, blue pills, miracle. Actually, I'm going to get rid of the miracle. Because if it's only Justin right now, I don't really see the point. I mean, the magic lamp, yeah. But not so much on the other item. What else could I bring with me, actually? Do I have another? Yep, I do. Take that with us. Now, Justin by himself, for the second time in the game, you can expect the enemies to be not very difficult, and they aren't. But, the thing is if you die without a revival stone, that's it. You're done. Thankfully, it's pretty much impossible to get ambushed when it's just Justin. I don't know if it's completely impossible, but it's very, very unlikely. These are magic heads. They have 770 HP, and these are the ones with magic block. Now, little thing you can do is you can shockwave these, and that'll stun them on the IP gauge, and Justin, as he is now in my game, he'll come around and get to go again, and they practically won't move at all. I don't really want to do that, though, because that'll waste my SP, and I'd rather save it at the moment. But, regardless of that or not, pretty much just melee them to death. It'll take like two turns. You know, see that? Nah. Their melee is not very impressive, and I have a sword equipped that Guido has, so I get another 10 defense. So that one's dead. Blizzle, that's actually pretty bad. And I don't want him to do that. So, I think he's going to get it off regardless. Blizzle does quite a bit of damage. I might have been able to get the V-Slash off and cancel that, but I'm really not going to do anything with it. I'd rather just do it that way. Because normally it does like 100-something. That's exactly what I did not want you to do. Rumble. Hopefully he blocks it. Now. Their swing times are pretty slow, so getting counters on... Where are you going, Justin? Getting counters on them is relatively difficult, plus they do that, and their turnaround time is not impressive at all. But yeah, I have to deal with magic block. What I'm probably going to do, though, is not fix it unless I need to heal. I'd rather not really use the items at the moment. So I'm just going to leave the magic block on for a little while. Since I only have a couple of items that remove it. If I get more, there's another enemy in here that does drop spell breaks. I'll use those if I get them.
All right, we won.
But the fights are not hard at all, even though it's just Justin. And yeah, you can get some healthy experience out of it. Granted, it's only 600 a fight, but you know, it's... a little bit of a trade-off, considering the fights are pretty easy, so, meh. Also, I still have the armor equipped that, restores HP, which is really nice. Those guys also drop something called a Power Shroom, which is plus 2 attack level for one friend, which I'm actually going to save those. I really don't want to throw those away. I came from... the right, I believe. Some more gold. Not really too impressed with that. How much am I up to, actually? 64,000? Yeah. Anyway, there's that. I have no idea if you can even do anything with that. Probably not. There is one more new enemy, but they are one of those teleporting ones. Luckily, he didn't do it. They actually run away like the chameleons and the alligators. They do that. But they come by themselves. Plus, these are the guys that give off spell break. It seems that their only ability, other than the confuse attack, which is kind of annoying, but it's really not that substantial, is well, that they have, you know, random. That's gonna hurt. They have everything down here is pretty much magical based. They also have an ability called Electric Shock. That's Electric Shock, which is pretty much their big one. And this is actually looking kind of bad. Yeah, that's Electric Shock. See if I can stop you. Aha! Jerk.
Alright, we won!
Luckily, they do come by themselves, though, so it's not that big of a threat. You could just skip everything in here. I mean, you're really not going to get a whole lot out of it, but I prefer to kill them. I could probably kill another group of these before I have to heal, and there's a couple of treasure chests right there. But I would really like to kill both of these groups. Yeah, they cast Blizzle, I should have healed. Meh. Alright, no big deal if I died there. I mean, I fought like four groups. Woo. Anyways, an Earth Charm, which you can guess what that does, and a Crimson Potion, which are always nice. I believe if I go this way, there's another one of those rooms with the glowing. Yeah, there's the square one. And right over here, some more of those magic heads and another one of those dudes. But yes, I'll meet you after this. I think the best method to dealing with the magic heads is to do one shockwave right at the beginning. It puts them all down to below 500, and Justin can deal with that in one turn. And that'll probably save you some frustration as far as the magic block goes. Oh, 39? Really? Awesome. One more level and you're up to 40 on a skill. That's just crazy. Anyway, this little sub part of this area has been completed and cleared out. There's really not much to this area. As far as Justin alone. But you still want to be a little bit careful here and there. Those guys were the second group of bats, they were, well, magic heads, they were all doing the Blizzle skill, so I had to shockwave spam them to death, and that's pretty much the best reason to be saving as much SP as possible, so you can do that. But that pretty much clears out this entire area, except for the way to get out. Of course, I need to get there. Luckily, I do have the map for this area, because I always get lost here. For some reason, this area always gets me lost. I don't know why. I mean, it's actually really small. But I guess it's just one of those things, right? Anyway, another two group of these. Hopefully, they don't all cast Blizzle. I can hope. That last group decided to magic block me, but they didn't hit me, so I managed to actually leave that fight with more HP than I entered it with. And I didn't heal or use an item. Anyways, Underground Ruins B1. Which, I don't think I have a map for this area. Nah. Yeah, I'm mapless, which means lost time. Yay. Actually, are there any enemies? Well, it's the same enemies over and over again, so it shouldn't really be a huge problem. And that fight's done. Unfortunately, my inventory is once again full. Yeah. But I have like 3 power shrooms and... Yeah, I think I'm just going to keep those. I don't even know if I'm going to be using them, so... Eh. I think I'm just going to cut out me throwing power shrooms out. Away. Out. You know what I mean. I'm going to cut that out. It's just because, yeah, you don't really need to see it overall. Anyways, 3 more groups. Alright, time to heal up that magic block. It's time to heal, because 137, if those guys... decided to use Blizzle on me, I'm pretty boned. Thankfully, you know, if the magic heads aren't using skills, well, spells, I'm pretty much good. I don't really need to worry about them hurting me. I could actually kill all but the last one and just sit there and defend. And oh my, is this what I think it is? Did I get another one of these? Yeah, that's not being thrown away. I'm going to want that for later. How did I get in here? I need to figure out which way I've been, which way I've come, because I spun the camera around a whole bunch and I'm bloody lost again. I hate this area. I always get lost here. I'm going around in circles, aren't I? Well, this stuff I haven't killed, that's a good where did he go? Grr. Another thrown away power shroom, but honestly, meh. Magic fruit. That's not what I wanted to do at all. Oh, well. It's not, well, I would have had to use it, and it would have added, what, 3? He would have gotten 3 points in level 3. Woo. It's not actually all that impressive. No idea where I'm going. I'm probably going to miss a ton of stuff that's hidden in this area, and I'm probably going around in circles, and that door looks kind of funny. Oh, alright, this is not the way out. Of course not. That would be too easy. Alright, so I know where I don't need to be going. Now, can I find where I'm supposed to be going? Right over there. Fortunately, I can't teleport through walls with Justin. He's kind of solid. Is this the way I came in? It is, isn't it? Crap. No wonder everything's dead. Alright. Can I make some actual progress of getting out of here? I was probably right next to the exit before, and it, oh, I guess I haven't been near. Some gold. Woo. I'm really hoping I can get Justin up to 45 before I leave here. I mean, I'm getting relatively close. I can show you in status. I mean, yeah, he's, well, it doesn't look like he's far away. He's actually only a couple thousand away, so a couple of fights. I need to remove this it's the last one, though. I didn't bring my tent with me. I'm kind of afraid to check to see if leaving to go back to, like, the stash point and whatnot, if the, enemies would come back. I would assume that they would. But apparently this is the wrong way, and all I got out of it was some gold and had to use my panacea, my last one. Hopefully I get some love out of the lion things. Either that or I can just skip stuff. Which sounds pleasant as well, actually. Either that or I could be like 5 feet away from the exit and not have to fight anything else. That works too. I'm fine with that. Yay! Is there anything out here to be seen? Doesn't appear to be. It's Mullen! Hello! Yeah, he definitely doesn't want it. Like I said, he doesn't want it. He wants to hide it from his father. Whoop! Right in there. Yeah, I'm fine. Because General Bale is a jerk, and he's kind of nuts. Yeah, we won't have Fina for a while, which really sucks. For a multitude of reasons. I mean, it's Fina. She's my magical powerhouse. I'm going to miss her. Yay! Elevator rides. I don't know why it doesn't like seeing yourself into, yeah, whatever. I'm talking nonsense again. How do I get out of here again? Oh yeah. Doors help. It's very green. I don't know what else to say about it. It's green. That is the ship we keep seeing. How it works, I don't know. I don't think the corkscrew in the back would provide any propulsion. I don't know. Building a huge airship anyway seems like a waste of money. I don't know. Yeah, he doesn't care. He's like, oh, people died. That's nice. Don't care. Moving on. I have another Icarian girl, this one with green hair instead of blue. And those three get to go on. I just thought of something unsavory. Anybody familiar with this game probably can guess what I just thought of. I'm assuming you can. I mean, it's kind of obvious. And for some reason, Justin tries to run alongside the ship that's like a half mile away. You're good at the long jump, Justin, but not that good. Well, crap, how are we gonna catch up to her? Luckily, Rap and Guido have found a way. Well, Guido did. Stashed it. How do you stash a giant flying manta? Rap's like, what's wrong with you? Why are you taking so long? That's because RPG Looney is talking, and he hasn't pushed the button to continue on with the dialogue. That's why, Rap. Sorry. I apologize to you. Nah. And this explains something that, you know, it explains how why the statues looked the way they did. The forearms actually represented twin sisters. It's like, oh, hey, look at that. Human evolution? Yeah, Bale already kind of knows that he has it. No, this scene is really creepy with Bale kind of, you know, walking slowly towards Fina. It's really creepy. Like, excessively so. Billy Justin, you learned to drive a manta ray already. Must have been some quick teaching that Guido did. How would you drive a manta ray anyway? Well, if it's been trained and whatnot, yeah, alright, but. And we're being shot at, and our poor manta ray just kind of got owned. Oh, Rap! Oh! Not only did he hit the deck, he also face planted into, you know, the entryway. Rap, quit napping! It's like, dude, come on, I just face planted. Leave me alone. Not yet. Wait till we find her. It's like, alright. Right? What? Anyway, I'm not even gonna attempt to pronounce what Guido just said, simply because of, yeah. Yeah, there's nothing up here. There's some of those guns that shut us down, the jerks. Anyway, this is the grandeur. And, as I would remember, it is not a very pleasant place as far as, well, the enemies weren't that bad. It's the boss that I'm worried about. That's what I'm worried about. Probably going to be horrifying. But anyway, until next time.